If any member of the family should die whilst in the shelter from contamination, put them outside.